In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
There is no problem too big, God cannot solve it. There is no mountain too tall, He cannot move it. And there is no storm too dark, God cannot calm it. There is no sorrow too deep, He cannot soothe it. And if He carry the weight of the world upon His shoulders,
For our Goodnight message on this Monday, the 23rd of November 2020, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco. We listen to this encouraging message in form of a poem in line with the gospel passage of today entitled Stepping Stones to Greener Pastures. Today we read from Luke chapter 21 verse 1 to 4. Jesus had entered Jerusalem. He went into the temple, and as He was watching people bringing in their offerings, He saw a widow giving the little she had. And definitely the people who were watching that widow judged her. And many of us might think that she must have felt embarrassed to put in that little when others were putting in a lot. But she wasn't embarrassed. She was doing what she felt was right, even when others judged her wrongly. Because she knew God alone judges justly. Who knows the way you take, but God alone? 50 people can look at your life or my life and in their mind believe they know all the answers, just like they believe they knew all the answers about that widow. And each will have a different answer, but God says He alone knows the way that you take. There will always be judges sitting in the grandstands, but as a child of God, we only have one judge, and He is able to judge according to righteousness and mercy. He sees all our yesterdays, He sees the moment, and He sees all our tomorrows. Our Father looks at the intent of our heart. So if and when you find yourself in the hands of many judges, take heart. Don't let their opinion break your spirit. For you have the Holy One of Israel who searches depths no finite mind can comprehend. Your God, my God, will always and forever bring good out of the bad events or circumstances of our lives. You might be grieving or even resenting about your past, the ugly past, but don't worry. That is a stepping stone to what God is preparing for you. This is when we must trust God and not lean on our own understanding. God is good. He will never allow His children to suffer without a higher purpose to accomplish. We must never forget this. Our Heavenly Father hears our silent cry. He will never ignore you or pass you by. His timing is always perfect. He will not fail you. Forever in His divine love and mercy, trusting and knowing that He always makes a way where there seems to be no way. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
No storm too dark, God cannot calm it. There is no sorrow too deep, He cannot soothe it. And if He carried the weight of the world upon His shoulders, gonna carry you. Oh yes He will. Oh yes He will. He's gonna carry you.